And along with this have been a number of videos and social media posts by transgender people calling for the use of violent force against their perceived enemy, people who value their children and want to preserve their innocence. So that's exactly what happened. On Monday, March 27th, a disturbed individual named Audrey Hale shot her way into a Christian school she once attended and killed three adults and three innocent small children.